Ogrest, a hero, but all it'd take is a single mistake.
What? Why? Why does everyone want to hurt them?
Sweet Ogrest, haven't you figured it out yet? Your wakfu is what brings them to life and causes all the problems.
Oh, no! It's not Ogrest's fault! Ogrest wouldn't hurt a moofly.
If only you'd been able to save it. Look at you. You haven't changed. You endanger everything you touch.
That's not true. You're blathering.
Is that what you think?
Huh?
Why are you scared?
Ogrest is going crazy! Every time he goes near his peonies, memories come flooding back! Leave Ogrest alone!
Thank you.
really sorry. He wanted to protect the peonies, but his wakfu hurts them. Ogrest is worried because he already caused a huge disaster with his wakfu before, and... No! Ogrest won't cry! He won't add any more chaos to the world!
Hmm.
Do you think Ogrest should talk to Daddy Atamai about all of this? No need! Ogrest will figure it out alone! He's big now, and he's not mean anymore! Hello. Hello. Ogrest should have talked to Daddy Atamai.
A little pest. That's what you are, aren't you? Can't control himself. Can't do anything good.
Ogrest would... He would just like...
Who'd want Ogrest? Everything he does is a disaster. But if he let me help him, maybe he could save his peonies.
Oh my god.
Ogrest! You dodo! Why didn't you come see me? The flower song doesn't come from you, but from the head that appeared in the park.
Really?
Of course it's true. Everything's fine. You got yourself worked up over nothing. Remember what I told you before. When you're feeling bad...
There's nothing like a good meal!
What the hell?
Thank you, Daddy!
Alright, we finally finished Ogre's stuff. Thank you, Daddy, he says. Weird as hell. So that does 18 damage. Oh, that's a nice one to have. 8 more points here. Not enough. Yeah, I think this is the last quest. Until this probably takes us to the next island, I would imagine. Okay, I think that's it for now. The next one we'll do, we will hit this Evangeline, and then we'll move on to the next island. I think I need to check this. Okay, so that week's over, so I guess I need to look here. Oh, interesting. So you can't actually finish that. That's interesting. Okay. So I've got 5 days to do this stuff. I need to attack a lot, defeat monsters, win fights, and then do that competitive island. So we'll dive into that too. Make sure we're trying to get this within the next couple days, really grind it out. I think I pretty much did everything else I need to do at the moment. Logbook, yeah. Yep, alright, perfect. Yep, you guys take it easy. Stay safe.